Okay, Magnus playing against Eric Rosen. Magnus is winning. Rook f6 and rook g6. Poor Eric. He's going to lose. Unless Eric can come up with a magic swindle here for a stalemate, he's going to lose. Oh, bishop takes rook. No, what is this, Eric? No, come on, Eric. What is rook b2? There goes the rook. He hangs the rook. Very bad. Very bad. All right.